Hey everybody, my name is Charlie Luscombe, and today we're checking out the Udo Rosner DeCapo 75 acoustic amplifier. This is a great amplifier for any acoustic musician. It's used by players like Tommy Emmanuel, Joe Robinson, Emil Ombro, Frank Vignola, and they get a killer sound when they're playing live. But it's also been demonstrated that you can get a really great sound when you're in the studio, especially if you're doing home recording and maybe you can't make a lot of noise, or maybe you can't use microphones, it's going to pick up things from outside. This can be a great workaround for it, and you can take a DI from the back of this and go straight into your favorite audio interface. Nothing has been added on the way in. It's completely flat on the EQ. There's no effects, and it's going straight into Logic 10. A big part of this sound is through the Meyton guitars that I'm using today. So they have a brilliant AP5 Pro pickup, and on this there is an internal microphone, and there's also a piezo, and you have your basic EQ. So the way I like to set it is having the microphone about halfway, the piezo flat out, the volume is flat out, the bass and treble are about two thirds, and the mid is at about 10 o'clock. If I was playing live, I might turn up the microphone more for more air in my playing and more excitement that way, but I find that in the studio this can get a little noisy and it can pick up, again, unwanted noise. The amplifier does feature two channels, so you can either have two instruments going into here, or you can have a vocal microphone perhaps, or something for talkback if you're doing like a little gig in a cafe somewhere. And it does have the capability to go through a big PA system, which is how you can actually make the sound engineer's day by avoiding any kind of microphones or DI boxes and just giving them a straight DI out from the back of the amplifier. In the studio, this is exactly what we're doing. We're going flat, and this is how we're achieving the sound today. For the tracks that you're hearing today, we have added post-production plugins into this. So we have some trusty LA-2A compression, just a little bit to control some of the volume bumps and frequencies, and just a little bit of the reverb to give a little bit of air. The amplifier comes in a handy carry case as well, which is protective for it. So this is very easy to transport around if you are going from studio to studio or from gig to gig. I know today we're talking mainly about recording, but I have used it in a live context as well, and it sounds fantastic. I think the only thing I'd say about this amplifier is it really doesn't help a guitar that does not have a good pickup in it. So if it's a cheaper sounding or a cheaper guitar or pickup, I think it doesn't really do it any favors plugging into this. I found more success going into amplifiers like a Fishman Loudbox Mini or a Bose S1 Pro. But with the Decapper amplifier, it really does give a very honest and true sound. Some people think it's a little clinical, but I think it's just a really honest sound that you get used to working with. So I hope you enjoyed the video today. Like and share the video. Subscribe to our channel if you want to see more content. And we'll see you next time.